We shall now enter the tunnel and have a little look and see what is in here. Hoping now it's going to be plenty enough light so we can see what the graffiti is. We shall try and do a couple of photos as well. Let's hope the light is a little bit better from this end of the tunnel.